Good morning students, today we will understand questions of job application. As I have already described what is job application. Job application is whenever you would like to apply somewhere, you have to draft a job application or you have to draft an application. Fine, we know very well that job application consists of two parts. First one is cover letter or covering letter. First one is cover letter or covering letter, and second one is what? Second one is biodata or resume or CV, whatever. Fine. So it is job application, and for cover letter we have a pattern. Which pattern we are following? Formal letters pattern. Means cover letter is, format of cover letter is similar. Format of cover letter is similar to the formal letter. As I have already discussed in previous video that cover letter's format is similar to the formal letter. Fine. And then second is what? That biodata, resume or CV. Now we will see one question over here. Suppose you are Anand / Aarti of 14 Model Town, Delhi. It means who is applying? Anand or Aarti? Model Town, 14 Model Town, address Delhi. Okay, means sender's address. In formal letter we are following what? Sender's address. So sender's address is what? 14 Model Town, Delhi. Then you have seen an advertisement in which newspaper The Hindu. It means it is what? First paragraph of the body letter of body of first paragraph. Formal letter ka jo job application ka jo body ka jo first paragraph hota hai, we have to mention over the source. हमें सोर्स बताना है कि फ्रॉम वेयर वी हैव गॉट द इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द जॉब. सो द हिंदू. फॉर द पोस्ट ऑफ चीफ शेफ मीन्स फॉर व्हाट पोस्ट, ऑन विच पोस्ट और फॉर व्हाट पोस्ट आर यू अप्लाइंग? चीफ शेफ इन 5-star होटल. अप्लाई फॉर द जॉब विथ कंप्लीट बायोडाटा. राइट इन 125-150 वर्ड्स. सो वी हैव कम टू नो दैट हु आर यू? आप कौन हैं? Anand or Aarti. And then you have to write down sender's address, 14 Model Town, Delhi. Okay, and you have to apply in 5-star hotel. Okay, for the post of chief chef. Now it is up to you, which hotel are you using the name? Because you have to mention the name of the 5-star hotel. Blue Radisson, the Radisson Hotel or Rad Hotel. Okay, whatever you would like to mention, you can mention it. Okay, sender's address, then date, then receiver's address, okay, and then sir, salutation, and then application for the post of. Now we will do answer of that question. Okay, this question we will do answer of this question. So how are we going to draft the answer? Hum log iske answer ko draft kaise kar rahe hain? We will see over here. What will we do? Hum log kya karenge? First of all, we will make what? We will make cover letter, or we will draft a cover letter or the covering letter. Okay, so now we will see covering letter or cover letter. What I am drawing over here, I am making margin over here. So let us see the answer. So I have made one margin over here. Okay, this margin, and what you will mention? First of all, you are going to write, आप क्या लिखने वाले? Sender's address. So what is the address? 14 Model Town. What is the address? 14 Model Town. Okay, 14 Model Town, then Delhi. Okay, 14 Model Town, Delhi. You have to mention pin code. Pin code is always 6-figure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then leave line. Okay. So what date is today? 27th October or 27th October 2020. Okay. And where are you applying? आप कहाँ apply कर रहे हैं? So it is sender's address and it is what date? Then you have to leave line. Okay. Why I am using this? to indicate leave line, and then you will write down the manager, managing director, whosoever you would like to mention, you can write over here the managing director. Okay, the managing director, the Radisson Hotel, the Blue Radisson, the Rad Hotel, okay, whatever hotel name, then the place name, Haryana, Gurgaon, wherever. But see, in the question it is given that you are from Delhi. Question mein diya hua hai that you are from Delhi. It means we are applying in Delhi. Hum log Delhi mein hi kya kar rahe hain? Isko apply kar rahe hain. So what you will write, the Red Hotel, then you will write down Gurgaon. Gurgaon, okay. Then pin code you can mention over here. Beta, it is mandatory to write down pin code, okay? Both in receiver's address and sender's address and in receiver's address. Then I have given in formal letter, basically we are following the pattern. First of all, we are writing subject and then salutation. But I have suggested you what? First of all, you have to write leave line. You have to write what? Salutation. You have to write salutation. Sir, oblique madam. It is not mandatory to write dear sir, dear ma'am, because in formal letter we are not following dear sir, dear ma'am. If you are writing, then it's not wrong. Okay, it is also right. So you can write down over here. But basically we are not using dear, respected directly. Directly we can write down sir or madam. Sir or madam, okay. Then leave line. Sir oblique madam, because you are not aware who is the person. Aapko nahi pata ki whether he is sir or madam. So you have to write down sir oblique madam, leave line, and subject. For subject, what are we writing? What are we using? Hum kya line use karte hain? An application, an application for the post of, okay, an application for the post of what post? Chief chef, okay, chief chef. And you should underline the subject, you should underline the subject, an application for the post of chief chef, or applying for the post of chief chef. You can write down an application for the post of, or applying for the post of chief chef. It is the pattern of what? It is the pattern of formal letter, okay. First of all, sender's address, then leave line, then date, then leave line, receiver's address, then leave line, salutations or oblique madam, then leave line, subject, okay. Now we will start the body of the letter, body of formal letter, this job application. So I have already given you point what to make the body of job application. Basically we are using three para, two, don't make two para. What I want to suggest you over here, that make three paragraphs, and second paragraph you can split in two. It means we standard format of job application is three paragraphs, okay. Three paragraph is standard pattern. So how will we draft the body? Please note down, how will we draft the body of the job application? How are we going to draft? First of all, we will make what? Hum kya banane wale hain body. So it is what? Sir, I'm writing sir, then subject, okay. What is subject? Sir oblique madam. What is subject, beta? Subject is an application for the post of chief chef, okay. An application for the post of chief chef. So we are writing subject. Now we will start from here. What? This is with reference to. So first of all, we will make what? How many paragraphs are we going to design? three paragraphs. Okay, three paragraphs you will start from here. Okay, and how are we writing three paragraphs? This is with reference to. Now we will see over here. Fine. Now we will see body of the letter. Okay, so sir, ma'am. Okay, then subject and application for the post of chief chef. Now from here we will write. This is refer. This is refer to your recent advertisement. Means I am mentioning over here source. So this is beta, it is the pattern, you have to follow it in every job application. When you have gone through, when you have gone through the advertisement, you have to follow the pattern and you have to write this line. This is what? This is referred to your advertisement. Advertisement number. What is advertisement number? Whenever any company is, whenever any company is what that mentioning what or releasing an advertisement, they are putting the advertisement number. Advertisement number 1088. Red Hotel. You can write down, okay? So 1088 Red Hotel. So I have given advertisement number. So this is referred to your recent advertisement number. So this application is reference. Ye application reference hai kiska? Recent advertisement number. Okay. Published in esteemed daily. Published in which newspaper? In the question we have gone through the newspaper name, the Hindu. Esteemed daily, the Hindu. Newspaper name should be in bracket, okay? The Hindu. On what date are you writing? On what date are you writing this job application? 27. It means you have recent advertisement, means you have gone through 2 days back. We can write down on 25th October 2020 or this one. So beta, it is mentioning a source and maine aapko bataya tha in first paragraph you have to apply. So I wish or I intend, both are correct. I wish, but you have to mention the post. What post? Esteemed daily, the Hindu, on 25 October for the above mentioned post. For the above mentioned post. Okay. What is this? Is referred to your advertisement number published in Esteemed Daily, the Hindu, on 25 March or 25 October 2020 for the above mentioned post. Ye reference uska hai. And I wish to apply for the same, means for that post I would like to apply for. I wish to apply for the same. I can write down I wish to apply for the same. And I find myself right candidate, and I find myself right candidate for the post of chief chef. Okay, so you have to mention it. Now first paragraph is complete. Second paragraph, what you are going to write? Leave line. So first paragraph is, this is referred to your advertisement number. Number is given, then published in Esteemed Daily, the Hindu, on 25th October for the above mentioned post. Post is given. I wish to apply for the same. I find myself right candidate for the post of chief chef. Now you have to give your brief, what? Your brief idea, who you are, how are you perfect for the job. Is job ke liye aap perfect kaise hain, aapko is second paragraph mein dena hoga. Then you can write down, I have completed my MBA, or I have completed my what होटल मैनेजमेंट और MBA, MBA, MBA इन होटल मैनेजमेंट. ओके, फ्रॉम दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी, फ्रॉम पुणे, वेयर एवर. ओके, सो यू हैव गिवन योर ब्रीफ डिटेल. आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माई MBA इन होटल मैनेजमेंट फ्रॉम पुणे. नाउ यू विल मेंशन व्हाट आई पजेस या आई हैव. आई हैव अ स्ट्रॉन्ग व्हाट आई पजेस. आई पजेस ए स्ट्रॉन्ग डायनेमिक, स्ट्रॉन्ग डायनेमिक एंड प्लीजिंग पर्सनैलिटी. ओके, प्लीजिंग पर्सनैलिटी. नाउ वॉट यू विल मैंशन, आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माई MBA इन होटल मैनेजमेंट फ्रॉम पुणे. आई पजेस स्ट्रॉन्ग डायनेमिक एंड प्लीजिंग पर्सनैलिटी. आपका यू हैव गिवन योर रेफरेंस. नाउ फॉर योर काइंड कंसिडरेशन, फॉर योर काइंड कंसिडरेशन I have enclosed my CV. I have enclosed my CV or biodata herewith. Okay, so you have given that. Now it is what, first paragraph mentioning the source, second paragraph your brief idea. Now third paragraph is what, that request for one interview. Okay, so last paragraph is what? So last paragraph, what will we write in last paragraph? Or you can say last third paragraph of the body will be what? जो last जो paragraph होगा वो क्या होगा? One and one line interview के लिए you will appeal for that. So last paragraph, how we are going to write? We are going to write in this way. So start from here again. First paragraph we have done, second paragraph we have done, now third paragraph, leave line. So what I will mention over here, if a chance is गिवन टू मी, अगर मुझे कोई चांस सबकी कंपनी में मिला, गिवन टू मी आई शैल लीव नो स्टोन अनटर्न्ड. इट मीन्स वॉट, डैट आई एश्योर यू दैट आई विल वर्क विथ फुल डिवोशन एंड सिंसियरिटी. आई assure you that I will work with full devotion and sincerity. Okay, so it is the last paragraph, devotion and sincerity. Then after it, so it is the last paragraph, then appeal for interview. I shall available for the interview at the time convenient to you. Okay, so we will write down this line. I shall available for the interview at the time convenient to you, last paragraph. Then you will leave line, and what you are going to mention over here, yours faithfully or yours sincerely. Who are you, Anand or Aarti? Okay, so you will make your signature over here, then your name. Okay, then your name, you can write down your name in capital. You can write down in small, it is up to you. So it is a third paragraph. So first paragraph mentioning the source, second paragraph I have already discussed what your brief detail, and third paragraph is this. And after it we will make biodata. After it we will make biodata. So biodata is here, that is attached. So biodata is here, you can go through that biodata, you can go through that biodata. Okay, so you can go through it. Your name, father's name, mother's name, marital status, your experience. Okay, you have to mention each and every thing. So please go through this biodata. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.